What's up, All Star Collab? It's Abby, and here is Tuesday. Okay, so this week's theme is How To A Week. So you're probably wondering, well, what am I gonna do? Well, I'm gonna tell you right now. I'm gonna teach you how to do your hair like this. I know y'all are wondering, and I'm about to tell you. Nah, I'm not. I'm just kidding. But really, I'm going to be doing, how to be a nerd. Proper nerd. Not like sipping your tea, proper nerd. God, that was a terrible accent, but how to be a nerd properly. Okay, so here we go. Okay, so the first step to being a nerd is you have to have the perfect outfit. You gotta find something that suits you well. Something like this. Whew, that's more like it. Feels so much better. Got my nerd on. Oh yeah. Step number two. You have to find the perfect glasses for you. Glasses are everything. Everyone who's a nerd, you'll understand. The glasses are everything. Now that I have my perfect glasses, I feel so much better. Oh my god. They look so perfect. Oh my god, now I feel like a nerd. Oh my god, all my friends are gonna be so excited. I got my new glasses. Step number three. Dress. God, I'm so bad at Spanish. Okay. Three, you have to find your perfect backpack for school. Gotta get something that suits you, that makes you look good, you know, all them things. You gotta find it. So, I'll show you my perfect backpack. Look at my new backpack, guys! My glasses want sunblock. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm so excited. I'm ready for my first day of school. Yay, sunblock. And the fourth and final step, you have to shout out random things in class that no one cares about. Just random facts. Give off the periodic table, give the atomic number for zinc, give something random that no one cares about, and then you'll be labeled a nerd for life. I know from experience. OMG, Mrs. Abadabdaha, did you know that when potassium and water go together, they form a chemical reaction? Oh my god. Did you know that? Oh my god. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this week's video. I'm gonna guess it's gonna be short No guys, seriously, I'm not really. I like used to be nerdy, but I didn't like wear all that stuff, so don't take this seriously. It was just a joke. Okay. So, I give it a thumbs up if you like this video. Comment below. I hope that my finger was in that. Comment below things you want to do. I don't know. Other nerdy steps you could take, yeah, I guess. If you do a how-to video response to this. Okay, so like this video, I already said that. Subscribe to this. Subscribe to my personal channel. I will try to put up a video sometimes next week since I'm on spring break, but you know, I'm kinda lazy, so don't know if that's gonna happen. But, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Tumblr, all those good things. So, that was your video this week. I hope you enjoyed it, because I enjoyed making it. Sorry for my ratchet appearance, you know. I didn't feel like trying this week, even though it's like 11 o'clock at night. I could have tried, actually, it's not 11. Ignore me, I can't tell time, but I will see you guys next week, so I'm gonna go right now. Peace. You don't know how I
you're not now, you're beautiful. Yeah, you don't know that, do you? Hello? Did you know you're beautiful?